Good morning. My name is Corey Bogel. I'm with the National Weather Service Forecast Office out of Caribou, Maine. And this morning, we're going to take a look at a preliminary outlook for the winter of 2013-2014. You'll see here we have a map from the Climate Prediction Center for temperatures for December through February, and there is an increased likelihood of above normal temperatures. This does not mean that we won't have any cold weather this winter or even some extreme cold, just that overall there is an increased likelihood of temperatures averaging above normal. If we take a look at the precipitation, including snowfall for the upcoming winter, at this early stage here in just the middle of September, right now there are no strong climate signals that would point towards an unusually wet or snowy winter. But as we head later into the fall, we may see that change. One of the big climate signals that we look at is the El Niño or La Niña. And right now, if we take a look at December through February, there's a high likelihood that we'll have conditions that are what are called ENSO neutral, meaning no La Niña or El Niño expected for the upcoming winter.